Hi, everybody. Can you say hi, Claire?
Hi.
My name is Dave. This is?
Claire.
Claire. How old are you, Claire?
4 and a half.
4 and a half. Are you excited to perform tonight?
Yeah.
What are you excited about?
Everything.
Everything? Look at all these people that came to see you.
That's a lot.
So Claire's 4 years old. When do you turn 5?
October 5th.
October 5th, so she's getting. Oh, she's almost 5. Can you get us a little bit closer to you? There you go. All right, having a hard time getting it to go low enough for there. All right, so Claire is almost 5. So her birthday is coming up. She's still 4. So we've done a number of performances, like the MC announced. It was really nice of them, the intro they gave us. She's done the Ellen Show. She's done Little Big Shots. All of those performances were awesome, but they were only one song at a time. So we've actually never done more than like one song in a row on a performance. So tonight is kind of an experiment for us to see how we do on a full set. So we might need to give her a break here and there. She's only 4. But she's been excited for a long time, Rincy.
So today we're gonna see if Carson will play the drum for us. We're gonna try to get him to do it, but I don't think he will do it, but.
Carson's her little brother, he's only 2. We want him to perform too, huh?
Yeah.
So we have.
He will earn his tablet.
Yeah, he'll earn his tablet. That is not for me, that's her rules, I guess. All right, so mom is going to play piano.
Yeah.
A little bit later. Okay, so we're going to song. This is a song we're working on. This is a new one. We've never performed this one live. We're working on it right now. But she wanted to do it tonight, so we're going to see how this one goes. Ready? It's going to be...
Yeah. I'm a believer.
I'm a believer. All right.
I thought love was only true and...
I should probably plug in my guitar so you guys can hear it. Sorry. Sorry to derail you, Claire. You hear that now? Sorry. Craig, I thought you were going to do some magic and make my guitar work without a chord. Ready?
Stop it. I thought love was only true in fairy tales. Meant for someone else, but not for me. Love was out to get me. That's the way it seems. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. And then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace. I'm down in my mind. I'm in love, ooh. I'm a believer. I could leave her if I tried.
I thought love was more or less a given thing. The more I gave, the less I got, oh yeah.
What's the use then trying? All you get is pain. When I wanted sunshine, I got rain.
And then I saw her face.
Now I'm a believer, not a trace.
Good job, you did awesome.
Thanks, Daddy.
Everyone was clapping with you while you're singing, too.
Yeah. Tom,
thanks for keeping the beat for us. We've been working on beats a lot lately with Claire. That's our next step, is getting the beats down. So she's been working on that, huh? What?
I really want Carson to, like, join us, so I really want Mom to tell him that Carson would join us. for a beat.
You want Carson to join us for a beat?
Yeah.
Carson, you want to join us?
Carson!
You want to come, buddy?
Come on! This is your first show.
Your first show.
Ready? Come on! Carson, come on! You got it! Come on, Carson! Hey, Carson, can you play the drum?
All right, Carson's going to be over there. He's going to be hitting stuff. What should we do next?
Firework.
Firework, that's a good idea.
Okay, Carson.
Okay, the story behind this one is, so Ellen asked if Claire would learn Firework because she was going to try to get her to come on the show and sing it with Katy Perry,
Dad?
Which would have been an amazing experience. Unfortunately, I think Katy Perry said no, but she learned the song anyways, and so we're going to perform it today.
I got to tell Carson which one to play. Oh, good job, Carson. Now he's doing it.
That's the one?
He's good.
Okay.
Yep.
Ready? All right. This is Firework by Katy Perry. You
stay nice and close to this, okay? Here we go.
Is that right?
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind? Wanting to start again. Do you ever feel dissipated, thin like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screen where no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light and let it shine just on the night like before that July. 'Cause baby, you're a firework. Come and let your colors burst. Make him go as you shine across the sky. Feel like the wasted space. Your raging noon cannot be replaced. If you only knew what the future holds after a hurricane comes a rainbow. Maybe your reason why all the doors are closed, so you could open one that leads you to the perfect road. Like a lightning bolt, your heart will glow, and when it's time to know, just gotta ignite the light and let it shine just on the night like before that July. 'Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, let your colors burst. Make them go the sky.
Good job.
Thanks, Daddy.
You did amazing.
Thank you. What's next?
Let's have you introduce our family real quick.
Okay.
You do it.
This is Carson. He's playing our drum. He is 2 and a half, he's gonna be 3 in October 28th. And he really wants to, I think he's going away, because he's tired of making drums, but he only did one song. We're gonna ask him if he wants to come up again when I get a little break. And it will be so fun. And Dad's going to play our guitar for this whole performance. Mom's going to play the piano for a little. And Mom, stand up. Mama, stand up.
Stand up, Mama.
Hey. Mom's going to play the piano. And Carson will play the drum. Oh, I think he's coming back. He's waiting for us to do the next song.
Okay, so we have a YouTube channel called Claire and the Crosbys. Claire, she's kind of the star of the show, obviously. We're all just sidekicks. But we've had a blast making videos with her and enjoying her little... She loves music and she loves to sing. So it's been such a fun time for us to just kind of enjoy that love for music with her. Claire, how did you learn how to sing? This is the most common question we get. How did Claire learn how to sing?
From Dad, I think.
From me?
I think I learned from you when I was a baby. Like, I kept saying, oh, oh, oh. And it was fun sing-along, but didn't count as real singing. Because I didn't learn words.
Okay, I wish I could have more. I mean, I like to say I had something to do with it, but really, she was just kind of born singing. So as far as we can remember Claire's history of singing, when she was somewhere around 1 year old, we were going to BYU in Provo, and we had a little teeny apartment, and we had a little keyboard in our living room. And Claire was one day sitting on at the keyboard, and she was just hitting a note, and then she was just singing, oh, oh, oh. She was kind of singing the note that she was hitting on the piano. And so I remember thinking at that time, I was like, oh, you know what? I think she's going to be able to, like, carry a tune. Like, she's going to be able to sing. That's awesome. So pretty soon after that, I would sing a lullaby to Claire every single night since the day she was born. I sang the same lullaby to her. And it's actually the same lullaby that my mom sang to me and my grandma sang to my mom. So it's kind of like this lullaby that's been passed through our family. And so I sang it to Claire every single night. And then one night, as I sang it to her, I was kind of joking with her. And I said, Claire, do you want to sing me a lullaby? And so she like started giving me a little back scratch. And then she sang it back to me like word for word and pitch perfect. And I remember just sitting there just like, I know everyone thinks like your kids are amazing, and so I didn't want to like over. I don't know. I just remember being like amazed that she'd sung this back to me so perfectly, and so that was kind of the very first song that she ever learned, Georgia Lullaby. Do you want to sing that one? Do you remember? Do you think we can sing it? We can maybe try to sing this one.
I don't know.
Carson, do you want to sing Georgia Lullaby?
Carson, do you want to sing with me? I know we might want to do Star Wars, Carson.
Oh, no.
Carson, come on. Dad, come on, perform.
All right, Carson, you want to sing?
Sorry, guys. I think he wants to do that chair. He wants to do that one. Carson, ready to sing it? Carson, can you sing it? Ready to sing? He's ready.
And it's, oh, but then.
Do you want to play it? Okay. Carson, sing it. Sing Star Wars.
Dum 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 dum.
Okay, I knew I could get him to
That's
do
his,
it.
You can tell he's starting to sing a little bit. He's starting to carry tune a little bit too, so we're excited about that. But this is, we're going to sing, try to sing. I don't know if I know the chords away, but Georgia Lullaby, and maybe Carson can sing too. Ready?
Carson, it's time to go to sleep.
No,
okay, it's time to go to sleep.
We're dying.
My baby.
Hear the night when I'm calling, calling me from far away.
The Sandman's
coming.
Your daddy's calling me. A Georgia lullaby.
Oh, it's sent. Oh.
Good job, Cars.
I thought he might sing with us. Carson,
all right, every big round of applause for Carson.
Speech?
Thanks, buddy, for joining us.
I think Carson liked being on stage. He only performed a little. Sorry, guys, he didn't. You didn't get to hear his more of his voice.
He likes to sing that one, too. We were hoping he would kind of join in for that. Okay, what's next, Claire? Okay, so from there, so from Georgia Lullaby is her first song ever. And then, like many of you little girls, I'm sure, Claire starts falling in love with Disney. How many of you guys like Disney songs? Disney songs are pretty awesome, right? So Claire starts playing Disney songs and loving Disney songs, and her very first love was The Little Mermaid. Do you little girls like The Little Mermaid?
Yeah!
Do you know the song Part of Your World? Okay, so Claire is singing Part of Your World, and she's singing it everywhere she goes. And so I remember one time I'm getting an oil change, and she's like singing it in the lobby, and she's putting on this big performance, and everybody is like, everyone's just kind of laughing because Claire's like just being so dramatic about singing the song. And so someone pulled out of their phone and recorded the performance, and that's when I was like, you know what? Like,
okay, guys, I think Carson has another song in the mind that in his mind that he wants to sing for us.
I think Carson's gonna play the drums.
Or play the drum.
So a few weeks after that, I go home and I was like, you know what? I'm gonna record Claire singing The Little Mermaid. And so that's what we did. She was just barely had turned 3 years old. And I had a bunch of recording, like I was playing music, so I had a camera and some equipment, and so we recorded the song and we made a little video of her singing The Little Mermaid. And this is how it went. Cue the track. I'm actually gonna have just sing her sing to the track on this one.
I think that's what happened. I've heard that like story like 1 minute ago. Isn't it neat? When do you think my collection's complete? When do you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this troll, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I get gadgets and gizmos aplenty. Who's and wants us galore? Do you all think of ops? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see, them dancing, walking around.
Nice job, Claire.
What's next, Daddy?
That was our very first video we ever made, and that was like the moment that changed our lives forever. So I post that video on Facebook, and just like, bam, like everything was just so crazy after that. It started with a KSL article here locally, then it jumped to Desert News, and then some international people started picking it up, and then some celebrities started tweeting it out, and that was like the beginning of our YouTube channel.
I can't see him. So,
yeah, Carson's gone.
All right,
let's do the next
stage?
Song. Yeah. Okay, so this next song we're gonna do is our biggest hit, I guess you would say. So.
What is it, Daddy?
What do you think it's gonna be?
You got a friend in me.
You got it. Okay, so the way that this one came about is we actually got an email from someone from America's Got Talent, and they said, can you guys record a live performance of you guys playing? And she wanted us to do You Got a Friend in Me. So we recorded that initially as an audition, but I was like, you know what, like the people that followed us on YouTube and social media would probably like it too, so I just made the video public. And then that video just like by far was our biggest explosion of video. So this is the show that got Clara spot on Ellen. So this is You Got a Friend in Me. Ready? Mm-hmm. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old pants said. Yeah, you got a friend in me. Girl, you got a friend in me. Carson. All right.
I gotta worry about him because he's my little brother and I want to take care of him, make sure he's track around me.
All right, so this next song is...
I don't know this one.
You know it?
I don't think I know what it is.
It's gonna be a surprise for you?
Yeah.
So Claire got a really, really special opportunity. One day we got a phone call from Disney. And Disney was wanting to promote the release of Moana on home DVD. And so they invited Claire out to sing.
Moana, I knew it.
You knew it?
I thought it was going to be You'll Be in My Heart.
Do you want to hold this, actually?
Yeah.
I'm just happy to hold that. So she got invited to go out and sing the song, the main song from Moana with Ali'i Curvalho, who is the voice of Moana. Is that pretty fun, Claire?
Mm-hmm.
Tell us about that trip.
It was super fun. We had to do it in California. It was at the place where you got to go and be Disney, at the Disney,
And
is it Disney Studios, right?
Disney Studios, and have to act out all your words to be the voice of them.
Oh, yeah. We saw, like, where they did the animation voices.
I almost got to be the voice of Izzy from Jake and the Riverland Pirates, but I didn't make it.
That's not... That's another story. She auditioned for Disney Junior, but she might do that in the future. Anyway, she met Ali Carvalho, and she sang the song with her. You ready?
Yeah! I've been... Okay. I've been staring at the edge of the water long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, but no one knows. Just no telling how far I'll go. I know everybody on this island seems so happy on this island. Everything is by design. I know everybody on this island has a rule on this island, so maybe I can roll with mine. I can lead with pride, it can make us strong. I'll be satisfied if I play along, but the voice inside sings a different song. What is wrong with me? See the light as it shines on the sea, it's blinding, but no one knows how deep it goes, and it seems like it's calling to me, so come find me and let me know what's beyond that line. When I cross that line, see the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, but no one knows how far it goes. If the wind and my sail on the sea stays behind me, one day I'll know how far I'll go. Thanks, Daddy. What? Thanks for all the clapping. Do you like that song?
Do you guys watch Moana?
Looks like a lot of
I feel like a lot of a lot of people were singing along. I heard a lot of you singing along on that one. You guys all know that song too? That's a cool song. Huh? All right. So Clary, why don't you tell them the big news in our family?
We're having a baby.
It's true. We're having a baby in our family.
And it is a girl.
We just found out it was a girl last week. What do you think about that? Were you pretty excited about that?
I was so excited. I couldn't wait.
She's pretty excited to have a little sister. So she's going to have a little sister in January.
Yep. And I think the doctor's guess is January 17.
17? I thought it was 27.
I think it was January 2017. I think Mom told me that.
I think it was 27.
No, 2017.
2017 it
is. No, 17.
January 17th.
January 17th.
It's either January 17th or January 27th. We're getting a new little sister.
Yep.
And what are we going to name her?
We don't know yet until we look at her face, what she looks like.
I don't know if that's a plan, but we haven't thought of the name yet.
Mom told us that.
That's what Mom thinks? Mom hasn't told me that.
Because that's what you did with me, right?
Wait, what?
You looked at me and then told us and then you decided what I looked like, and then you guys, I heard that you guys almost named me Hallie.
It's true, we did. Are you glad we named you Claire?
Yeah, I was glad with either name.
Hallie's a cool name too, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's true. Okay, so what song are you going to sing as a lullaby for our new baby when it comes?
I'm going to make up one or sing Georgia Lullaby.
Georgia Lullaby is a good one, huh?
Yeah, how about this or one? I'll make up one.
You'll make up one? That's good too. How about this?
Yeah.
You want to sing it now?
Come stop your crying, it'll be alright. Just take my hand, hold it tight. I will protect you from all around you. I will be here, don't you cry.
For what's so small, you seem so strong. My arms will hold you, keep you safe and warm. My wound between us can't be broken. I will be there to cry.
'Cause you'll be my heart. Yes, you'll be my heart. From this day on, now and forevermore. Don't listen to them, 'cause what do they know? We need each other to help to hold. They'll see in time. I know. We'll show them together, 'cause you'll be in my heart. Yes, you'll be in my heart.
Yes, you'll be in my heart.
I'll be with you
from this day on. Okay, you take a little break.
Yeah.
All right, she's going to take a little break, so I'm going to play a song for you real quick, and then she'll be back. All right, so I'll play a song that I wrote. This song is called Me Without You. It's kind of old, an old one if you... I wanna fit inside of your head. I wanna say what's never been said to impress you, and maybe you could find the time. I wanna sing the song that's never been sung. I wanna do what's never been done, catch your attention and lock it up and keep it all mine. I got to make you believe that you were so good for me. 'Cause me without you is like a shoe with no laces, trying to find the parts, something nothing replaces. Face cards with no bases, face ball with no bases. I just can't face it if you're moving on. I'm sitting here shying and I can't understand it. Get the feeling that I just cannot come up empty-handed. Without you I feel stranded, abused and abandoned, and I just can't stand it. Girl, I gotta show you that I can't go back. to me without you. I wanna stand out the front of your line. I wanna write your name right next to mine. You gotta see it to believe it. You could take it, you could leave it. But before I guarantee it, I know I got to make you believe that you were so good for me. Cause me without you is like a shoe with no laces. Trying to find the piece of something nothing replaces. Face cards with no aces, baseball with no bases. I just can't face it if you're moving on. I'm sitting here trying and I can't understand it. Get the feeling that I just cannot come up empty handed. Without you I feel stranded, abused and abandoned. And I just can't stand it, girl, I gotta show you that I can't go back without you. It would take all of me to turn around and go back to useless, useless. Oh, when it just feels so right, you made up my mind with all that you are. It's like a no cases, high speed of no chases, a travel no traces, track me with no races, drums without basses, crooked teeth and no braces. Me without you is like flowers out of vases, or a world of no races, a desert oasis, or things changing faces while in homeostasis. Book shots with no faces, a pen that erases, trying to read between the lines when the lines got no spaces. A calm man is the paces, a pain that embraces. Girl, you know you're something that nothing replaces. I will do what I gotta just to be in your graces. I'm sorry that I'm out of metaphorical phrases, but I still wanna tell you just how much it amazes me every time I think about how pretty your face is. It feels so wrong, it feels so out of place. If you dry my hand and you walk away, that's me without you. Me without you.
See the light. Okay. They need to turn yours back on. They need to turn yours back on.
There it is.
Go. I'm going live video right here on Facebook Live. Here we go.
Facebook Live? What? See the light? What? See the light? Dad, could I tell him where it's from?
Okay, we're going live. Here we go. You ready?
Yeah.
All right. Hi, Facebook. Everyone that's watching this. Claire and I are performing a live performance right now with all these awesome people. Everybody's here. And so we are going to do one more song. Where's Steve at? Come here.
Mom,
this is See the Light.
All of them. Could we do all of them, please?
All of them. We already did a bunch of songs.
Mom, I want to do all of them.
All right. We're going to pass it to Steve. He's going to film for us.
Mom, can we do all of them? Okay. All those days watching from the windows. All those days suddenly you see. Standing here, it's all so clear. It just now I'm here, blinking in the starlight. Now I'm here, suddenly I see. Standing here, it's all so clear. I'm where I'm meant to be. Last I see the light, and it's like
was chasing down a daydream. All those years living in a blur. All that time never truly seeing things the way they were. Now she's here, shining in the starlight. Now she's here, suddenly I see. If she's here, it's crystal clear. I'm where I meant to be. And at last I see the light. And it's like the fog is lifted. And at last I see the light.
And it's like the sky is new.
And it's warm and real and bright. And the world is somehow shifted. All at once, everything is different.
Thank you so much, everyone, for having us.
You
guys
so
have been
much.
Awesome. It was a blast. Thank you.